putting groceries on the shelves.
Fell in love with it.
My dad and I started the store, and I felt very comfortable turning the store over to Mel and know that the tradition would carry on.
So you're doing like real butchering here.
We do beef, veal, lamb, pork, fresh chicken, calves, liver, we do everything.
I don't get my meat from the grocery store. I get it only here.
Guys, why don't you try some jerky? It's homemade.
This is the only place that I know of that makes